Hello guys, Surfoot here with another video. Today I'm going to tell you how to do the mask animation. That's right there. Custom mask animation. Right here. Now, to do it, you want to make a new folder and put like a whole bunch of pictures in. I'm just going to put one in just because. Because it's just gonna randomly appear on the screen. But you can make it like one of the jump scares, like this one here, where it's a whole bunch of pictures and it'll be on your face. But I'm just gonna leave it as the one picture right here. So once you're in here, you want to go to Office Editor, go down to Custom Mask Animation. Once you click that, you want to go to your folder, your game folder, and make sure that your thing is there. You click on Mask, press OK, there you go. Custom mask animation. We can test it right now. We'll just go test. And we can just continue from night 4.
For this night, we have decided.
See? There we go. But I still prefer the default mask that you get. But yeah, here's your custom mask. Toxic is going up. I hope you had a good time with this tutorial. I want to thank you again for watching this tutorial video today. And Surfoot out.